thank you very much. I want to take this time and I didn't know that I would be here. As you may well know, it's snowing out there. But we made it here. I was told that they were doing a tribute to a great man, a great entertainer, Michael Jackson. I grew up with Michael, I'm sure a lot of you have. But I'm not worried about the budgets right now. I'm here to celebrate Michael Jackson. I'm not thinking about the tax cuts. I'm thinking about Michael. I'm not thinking about health reform right now. I'm thinking about Michael. I just want to take this time to come out here and say hello. Hope you're having a good time. I want you all to throw your hands up in the air. And wave them. Wave them like you just don't care. See, those are certain things that I can't say in the White House. They wouldn't know what I'm talking about. If I were to say holler at your boy. Sir, you didn't know what that meant. But there are others that knew what I meant by that. What holler at your boy means is that when you get a chance, give me a call. For shizzle, my nizzle, blame it on the henny, blame it on the tron. I don't know what you do. You gotta blame it on the alcohol. Last but not least, before we bring up the next act, something that I told my husband Joe Mike, and you're gonna love this because he didn't know what I meant. He called the fire department. But all that I wanted to say was that the roof. I think you've heard this before. The roof, is gonna be on fire. And we won't need any water. Just let that mother, you know the rest. I'm President Barack Obama, and I approve this message. You know the President Barack Obama. Wouldn't it be amazing if we talked like that in the White House? They'd get him out of there. John McCain, I don't know what he meant by but I'll throw the roof up in the air. But right about now, this time, we're gonna take you back. We're gonna take you back. It was the year when they celebrated Michael Jackson's 30th anniversary at Madison Square Garden. You all saw that. We're gonna relive that moment. And to here to present them, here is Don Cornelius from Soul Train.
All right, gang, what's happening? You're right on time for another ride in the big train. And right now, gang, it was in 1971 when I first brought these young brothers on my show. And they definitely turned it out. And right now, gang, here to relive the moment at Madison Square Garden, would you please put your hands together, gang, for a feeling that you should have come thinking as we honor Mr. Michael Jackson along with his brothers, the Jacksons. Give it up!